No justice, no peace, no racist police! No justice, no peace, no racist police! respect, so keep your hands up. Lay your hands up. Put your hands up. Let them see our signs. Put them up higher. Put your signs up higher. Put your signs up higher. Put your signs up higher. Put your hands up. Put your hands up.
Everybody sees us right now. Everybody sees us. Let's go. Hands up. Let's show what it looks like.
Who am I getting intercepted?
police brutality.
Great job. Stay focused.
All right. We got to keep moving, but we are going to keep our hands on this stuff.
We are not doing that, we are not doing that.
smoking the weed in front of the police.
Oh, we think this is
Don't you? 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 Don't you
Hold on, man. I just want to say, man, from the bottom of my heart, man, I'm proud of y'all, man. Y'all stood up, y'all fought, man. Y'all made a big difference today. You might not feel it today, you might not feel it tomorrow, man. Y'all made a big difference, man. People in the building, see y'all. The building, y'all heard them, run them. Y'all did it the right way, man. Y'all need y'all to stay focused. I'm going to say something I ain't going to like. Go back to school, stay focused, man. Learn some stuff. Dog, you make the rules, man. You don't like the rules, you can change them. I'm going. All I can do is be out here and support y'all like I do every day. Get kids jobs, get out of trouble. I know I got to sit there down there with an hour. I'm going to come through, you feel me? But I can't change these laws right now. All I can do is support y'all, man. Go back to school. Learn this stuff, man. Change, man. Be the change you want to see, man. You're tired of people getting bent down by the police, man. Make them hear you like they heard you today. You know, go to school, learn the laws, man. You can be a lawyer. You can be the next mayor. The next mayor of San Francisco is right here in this crowd, I promise you. The next mayor of San Francisco is in this crowd, I promise you. Just stay focused, stay strong, and know that the hood got your back. I'm an OG. Want to raise something, you know?
Those bullets that killed my criminals are the same ones that are going to kill our future. These things are getting worse and people are getting angrier. If the higher authority won't stop this, then we will. I am tired of this, and I know you guys are too.
December 2nd, 2015, Mario Woods, an African-American of our community, was murdered by approximately 7 or 8 officers. He received around 24 shots, and all because he was holding a small kitchen knife. How many more innocent deaths caused by the police are we waiting for us to actually stand up and do something about this? It's irritating to see that the people who are being targeted and killed, who are getting hunted and hated, are the people who are the heart and soul of this city. The time has come to rise up and to walk out like how we are doing right now, and to demand justice for Mario Woods, because he did not didn't die in vain. If we want to change, let's do something about it and make sure everyone hears of what we want and demand. Do we really want a city where we have to hear from our children or siblings that they don't feel safe, that they can't go outside, that they can't trust the police, especially if our families are people of color? It's sad to know that we once thought that the police were the good guys, but in reality, they are the real criminals. They say that they are here to protect us, but turns out that they are the ones who are kicking us out of our city, the city that most of us have been raised here or have been worked hard to live here. And now we are getting kicked out. Who's the real criminal, us or them? Why should your children, our siblings, be raised in a city where racism and injustice takes place? We should all remember Mario Wood's death, not as another case where the police get away with it, and doesn't get consequences for the action. The police need to be charged with murder. Right. Thank you.
Okay, I just want to give a shout out for everybody for coming here, because it takes a lot of courage and effort for everybody to be here. Not a lot of people have the courage to come down here and confront these people because they're scared. So I just want to give a shout out to you guys. And I hate how they're always trying to play the victim and then the faces they created. Like, I don't see the point why they're getting mad over here at us. Like, that's not okay. But anyway, thank you guys for coming here. And we're going to make a change, because this is not right. This is not right. Anyone up here should be next. Anyway, I don't know all of you guys, but we're coming here together to fight for this issue. I don't want another life, another person of color, to get murdered by the police. I don't want any of you guys getting murdered by the police. I don't know most of you guys, but I'm here fighting for the same reason as you guys. We need to stop this injustice. And we have the change. I mean, we have the power to change it. As youth of this city, we have the power to change it. And we just need to come together and do it like we're doing now. This is a big step. And all the mistakes we have made, we can fix it along the way. We can fix it with a next protest, with a next student march, anything. So, yeah. Thank you, guys. Woo! Hey, everybody. So much love and respect to you all. I'm a teacher at Downtown High School. I work with the Black Student Union, Latinos Unidos, the Gender and Sexuality Alliance, and API group. And I'm so proud to see you all out here. And please give us a call so we can work together. Call Downtown High School, ask for Nico or Lauren. Next time you're on the streets, let's work together. Woo! Okay, so earlier today, I was reading the fire, and here go again. I have a poem called America. Talk about it. America, AmeriKKKA. Woo! 3K to symbolize corruption. Our government is a plateau to mass destruction. From gang war to middle class hot rides, they got everybody fooled thinking we're criminals, but they drop shots. 1,000 bodies over this God-blessed land we call America. Much more than bloodshed, we wear a banner crown upon our heads to only use the blood our brothers and sisters bled as warrior markings on our faces. Every time we're shot down, revolution. Who do you think put the number one killer to minorities on these streets? Constant drive-bys, my homies institutionalized. They want us to die like spraying insects with art. America sodomizes the soul of a minority. 1,000 bodies that have been sent home, but their names will die alone. We wear 1,000 bodies that have been sent home, but their names will die alone. We walk the trail of their mother's tears. Here, we have none. 1,001. Just got set in the mail, 1,002 on my TV, 1,003 in the paper. Land of the free money, cause I've got shackles 3 inches above my feet, and when I speak, my rights disintegrate like ashes. Dear America, we don't fear you. Dear America, why don't you hear us? Dear America, is our skin not fair enough, hair not straight enough, eyes not blue enough, lingo not proper enough, ass not flat enough? When you look into our eyes, you don't see killers, you don't see thieves, you don't see drug dealers, you see warriors and tribal chiefs, 1,000 bodies. I hope you feel that weight on you every day of your life. I hope it haunts your people like it does mine. 1,000 bodies, march of you moving like thunder, rolling through clouds, heart beating like drums, keep going because no matter how painful it is, our body, our pigment is beautiful. 1,000 bodies, pages to the jaws of our mouth. These 1,000 bodies, the craters of the moon, the rays of the sun, the winds to your cheeks, and the names on your tombs. Woo! If you ask me who the real criminals are, they're in your textbook. The man on your $20 bill. Imprinted as good as the thousands of children's heads, 1,000 bodies won't get you seed justice. 1,000 bodies that give us more reasons to fight, 1,000 more tears we cry, 1,000 more caskets, 1,000 more stories that'll go untold. We are them and they are us.
All of y'all are leaders. All of y'all can organize a protest. All of y'all do it. Make a flyer.
Only 50 kids were going to walk out from the whole school around. More than 50 kids came out here to say,
I go to Vincent High School, and I just want to say that police brutality is not a new thing. It has been around for, like, you know, civil rights movement.
Since police have existed.
Anyway, I want to say we are lucky enough to live in a democracy where we are allowed to speak up. And democracy is a people's voice, so we need to use that power and take advantage of it and continue to do this. Friends, you know, come out here next time. I know some parents, they don't want their kids going to protest. So let's change that. It should not, parents should not have to be afraid to let their kids make a difference.
Yeah.
Woo-hoo!
Amen.
Thank you.
All I want to say is, I can't fear you if you believe red too. And you don't understand the pain of bullets making your mama cry at night because you're dead. You don't understand the pain of being in the coffin 6 feet under. Everything else, like, you know, you out here killing other people, but what if they came back at you? We out here protesting with peace, trying to keep it peaceful. We don't want to be locked up, 25 to life. We don't want to die on these streets in our own neighborhood. We just want peace. That's all we want. We don't want no alliance. We don't want you holding our hands. We just want you to do your job, which is to be a policeman.
Fuck the police.
Listen, I don't believe in, I mean, I believe in Jesus, but I think our real saviors are the people that died for us, and that's why we're here today, to make a change.
Woo-woo!
Y'all feel me?
Yeah.
Thank y'all.
Yo, SFPD. Yo, SFPD, please stop terrorizing all of these different communities or my community. All I really want, me being Polish and Chinese, so many different demographics, I'm not even going to list them all, but all I want is equal policing. equal rights, just policing, as you are here for justice and to serve for justice. And let it be just that here on into the future, let this day be just, let this day be known for radical change in the policing system, for radical change for equality amongst everybody, amongst all human beings, with all of the sheriffs watching, with all of the police watching. Let there be equal policing in San Francisco and all across the world once again. That's all I ask for. Thank you. And this is not the end. So please, I'm asking all of you for that. Equal policing. Fair, equal, and just. Thank you.
All right, so we're going to have our last speaker, our three last speakers.
Shut it down!
Can I have everybody clap real quick, please? Lingo me, when you are strong, and I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on, no, it won't be long, and I'll be your friend. Somebody, we all need somebody to lean on. If we might just have a problem, we all need somebody.